I want to be a farmer.
I want to be a shepherdess.
I want to be a stockman.
I chose East Gemcode because
to get the experience I need.
I wanted to work with animals.
Keep on learning new things every day.
East Durham College is really unique because the farm is so central to the city.
We run it commercially, so the learners are getting real life experience.
We want to give them a broad understanding of agriculture across crops, livestock, machinery.
It's amazing to work on a real farm.
We've got amazing facilities.
We've got pig production, beef, we've got calf rearing.
It's not just about working with animals. I've also learned to drive tractors confidently.
It's really important that students get hands-on experience.
They gain confidence and the knowledge to be able to apply that in industry.
On a typical day, we spend our time with either cows, pigs or sheep or inside learning theory.
We work really closely with the farm manager to make sure that we can get our students involved with any practical tasks that are happening. The college has invested £3.5 million in the new facilities at Houghall.
We've made it quite labour-intensive, so the learners have to do the job physically as well as using machinery and mechanisation.
So we do a range of agriculture courses here from level 1 all the way up to level 3.
I came here not knowing what I wanted to do, but they've given me a lot of insight into different career paths.
The career paths that will lead on from the agriculture courses here range from farm worker to assistant farm manager.
I'm really passionate about this because I never thought I'd work in this industry.
I want to be a soil scientist.
I want to be a herdsman.
I want to study agriculture at university.
I don't know what I want to do, but I know where I want to start.